there guys, PortalMad351 here, and in this video we are going to be continuing our Let's Play of Skylanders Imaginators. Now in front of me I have four of my newest acquisitions. I've got Flare Wolf, Boom Bloom, Buckshot, and Pit Boss. We're going to be taking these guys out on a spin, and I'm also, I believe, going to be putting on the Enchanted Elven Forest adventure piece for the first time. I don't think I've ever put it on before, so going to show it off. I think I'm going to start off with Boom Bloom since I'm going to put the Enchanted Elven Forest on in just a minute.
Evil.
All right, so there is Boom Bloom. And now, let me throw on the adventure piece. Alright, so the Enchanted Elven Forest is now unlocked. So you can go to that at any point in time on the MAP or the map or whatever you want to call it. So, let's go proceed to the level. Don't want to take a selfie. Alright, there you can see it just appeared in front of where that holographic tree was. Let me get familiar with Boom Bloom's attacks really quickly. Okay, that's pretty cool. So we've got to collect 8 cake parts. That's the first thing we can do before we can actually start the level that we're on. So I'm not sure where all of the cake parts are located, but we'll go find them. So it looks like first up we can blow up that wall. I think that's going to trigger an ambush if I attack it, so let me wait a second. Okay, this is just an ancient vault. Oh yeah, it's just an ancient vault. Nothing to see here. Just an ancient vault. It's kind of what that sounds like. Alright, yep, that did trigger an ambush like I thought.
Must be the season of the whip.
Oh, I thought it was a troll. It was one of those vultures. This is interesting. So her attacks don't really do any knockback. Well, that attack does knockback. But her whip does not do knockback like y'all would have thought it would. But it is area damage, so that's kind of nice. I actually thought I had a longer range than that guy. Apparently not. Oh, come on. That wasn't anywhere near me. What? What even was that? That makes me kind of mad. Okay. Like, that club was on the other side of the island. You see that? And it hadn't even landed on the ground.
Train with me, Portal Master.
I don't know why it's doing this. I've already put him on the portal. That's annoying. Get back. Get back. It's a magical club, apparently. It's a ranged club attack. Oh, I see now. It's like the club is sending out a shockwave. Okay, I didn't see that the first time around. So it was hard to know that, yeah. Good to know, I guess, after the fact.
Level up.
I'm not going to have a second Skylander die this early. I haven't even started the level yet.
For the Skylander. And, ooh, those baddies had a chest full of gear you might be interested in.
That was just downright humiliating.
Aw, yeah!
And I still don't have any cake parts. I I have no idea where I'm going at this point. For being honest. I see an Imaginite chest down there and some sort of hidden thing right here. Oh, I think it's an experience ball. Yep.
Oh, you know it, cool disembodied voice.
New aura.
Party. Party aura. All right. No aiming, I guess. Am I supposed to talk to Pop Fizz before I find the cake parts? They really should put that in a different order. They should say go talk to Pop Fizz.
So here's the deal. We're gonna make a giant cake. Since Chaos's lair is encased inside that force field, we figured the only way we could convince him to let us in would be baking him a giant birthday cake.
But it's a fake cake.
Exactly. We all hide inside this fake cake, and when Chaos lets us in, blammo! Everyone jumps out and attacks!
So it's a Trojan
cake.
Start
running for ingredients! Sal says they're offering cake ingredients to anyone who wins the big arena battle over here.
That should be pretty easy.
Kaylee have found something in the dungeon over here. Could be an ingredient, could be a ghost. Bet you can't wait to find out.
Alright, let's do... Okay, so I've done the arena before, and I have a feeling that all of you guys have done the arena before. So we're just going to go ahead and head over to that crypt first, or whatever he called it, the dungeon. That's what it was. The Mausoleum of Madness. That's cool. I've actually been wondering what's been in here for a while, because I've seen it, and I'm like, I don't think this is a level. It just doesn't look like it's the right spot for a level, but it's got a lock on it, so I don't know what it is. So that makes a lot more sense. It's a little mini-level sort of thing. I'm still not even 100% sure what level we're actually on.
To the lost crypt of Ahuga. Loggers came here a couple days ago, looking for some rare treasure. I told him there wasn't any, but that only seemed to excite him all the more. I'm guessing he's probably lost and in need of rescue. Again. Wanna do the honors?
The honors I shall do. Oh my gosh, he's trotting. I have completely missed that up until now. He's literally trotting. Or galloping. Whatever you want to call it. Point is, he's walking like a horse. This reminds me of Darklight Crypt. It's quite possible it took inspiration from Darklight Crypt, too. Let me see. That moment when you're like a ninja. I won't go back there yet because there's more stuff to do around here. And I don't know if I'll come back. They're just coming down from up there like crazy. Just a steady stream of enemies. Well, maybe I can... Can I do it yet? You can't tell which area is supposed to be the secret area sometimes and which one's not supposed to be the secret area. But I guess I'll go ahead and hit that key, because that's probably the whole reason I came here, and I completely missed it the first time.
Level up.
Power! Thy name is Goat.
Okay, I think I see... I think I'm just trying to get to that area up there in the back, and I think it's got to loop around, so I'm pretty sure that is the area you're supposed to go to, but let me double check, and I can always double back if I need to. Oh! I'm gonna cry. So I apologize for taking this long to finally get around to doing this. I had said I was going to do it over break, and it is technically still break for me. It's just, it's taken me so long because I had pneumonia earlier. Okay, so I think that the other area was the secret area, so we're going to have to go through the secret area. It just kind of looked like once you dropped back there, you couldn't come back. So with that in mind, I think that that's the area you're supposed to go to, since it's like where all the objectives are. Oh, so it's just normal steps down. It looked like from here, like it was a complete drop off.
My car.
What's that even supposed
Light
to mean?
Skylander, stronger here.
There's probably something back here. Okay, well that's actually the key, so for where rather. That's a selfie spot. Well, I know it's a selfie spot. Oh, I'm looking at something else. I can't even tell what these things are. Are they like little lizard people? Oh, whoops. Whoa, get out of the way. 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 Run. Pew 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 pew. Whoa, no. You've gotta love my little pew 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 sound effects, don't you? They look like the villain from Monsters Inc. The little lizard guy. Can't think of his name. Supposed to get up there somehow, but I'm not sure how to. We'll probably find out in a minute, though. Probably has something to do with this block. Or maybe that's what's supposed to go over here, and then it comes back around. Oh, there's a chest here. So I'm not sure how you're supposed to get up there.
What can I say? I like doing things well.
Well, maybe it doesn't loop around. I won't bother with it. We've already spent...
It's me, Blobber. I wasn't able to find any rare treasure, but while waiting here, I did manage to invent a brand new form of cake sprinkles. Can't wait to put these babies on the market.
All right, so that's pretty awesome. We can actually be making some cake stuff. Alright, let me take a quick sip of my water. That's what I was going to get just a second ago. Alright. So that's still only one of eight. So this surprise might have to be attack. All on its own.
They don't stand a jot of a chance.
I'm not sure how long this is going to take. If that's the case, I might just use Buckshot the whole time and not switch back to Boom Bloom. Because I'm really liking Buckshot. See, while I'm thinking about it, let me go ahead and upgrade Buckshot. Okay, so let me just check what this is actually doing. Okay, that's what I thought it did. So arrows that go through the portals, press X to fire a magic boomerang that pulls enemies together. That's probably what I should go for next, just because that'll give them the most diversity. Whoa, hold on. Well, that's kind of cool. So it clusters them up so you can shoot them as a group. That's pretty neat, actually. Whoa. I tried to jump over both of those at the same time and got hit by both of them. I don't want to die. I'm too young to die. Hold on, maybe I can get enough experience. I don't think this is enough experience to level up, unfortunately. Don't die. All I want for Christmas is for Buckshot to not die. For Buckshot to not die. For Buckshot to not die. Oh, no.
Huzzah for the Skylander! And, ooh, those baddies had a chest full of gear you might be interested in.
New ears.
Oh, yeah!
Wow. I'm like the king of cutting it close. This level. Oh, that's the ship. That's right. I was thinking that was the arena. This is the battle arena. Well, actually, the last one had a cake icon. So I should probably go to Pop Fizz and double check. And I actually just realized that I'm like 19 minutes into this already, so I'm going to stop it here, and I'm going to pick up in just a second because I have to segment it for my recording software. So
Mags may have found a cake ingredient, but she also
okay.
found trouble.
So I just talked to Pop Fizz again.
Give her a hand.
And it looks like there's all these locations that we're going to have to go into just like that one. This could actually take a while, so yeah, this will be an episode in and of itself. Which is kind of what I was thinking originally would happen. At first, I thought they were all just scattered around the academy, but this is actually kind of interesting. I kind of like this, though, because it's kind of like there's eight of these things, so it's going to take, like, and they're like half a level apiece, so it's kind of like it's four full levels. I mean, they're not half levels, but they're like quarter levels, so it's kind of like two levels apiece, I guess. Still, though, it's kind of nice. Little bit of extra content thrown in there. So I guess this and the Salsa Island mini level will sort of be the two side levels for this series.
Skylander, you're the greatest!
Air Skylanders are stronger here.
Well, I'm not an Air Skylander, and I don't intend to switch. So there. At some point, I need to replay all the levels and get all the Sensei Shrines. And I'll probably do that once I unlock all of the characters. I'll probably be doing that. I also imagine that, so, there's like There are 5 Wave 4 characters, and I'm also missing Peñata and Bad Juju. So after these two, after I finish the actual game, I'm probably going to do 3 of the Elemental Realms, and then each time I get a new character, I'll do an Elemental Realm with that new character. And those will sort of be the wrap-up to the Let's Play series. And you'll get to see a little bit of each character, so that'll hopefully be good. Let me see that again, because it's actually not pulling them that much. So I'm actually not sure if that's as good as I initially thought. I think that that's actually pretty decent for, like, trying to control a crowd, because it keeps them off of you. And actually, it's better if I could detonate that thing early. Okay, yeah, you can detonate one early by shooting off another one. And even then, the thing never actually comes directly back to you. It comes right behind you, or right in front of you. So it is a little bit better. And I'm once again low on health. It's such a common occurrence in this series. I thought that was an actual pizza. Pizza! Whoa! Yes! I'm not going to die! But seriously, there are so many of these things right now, it's not even funny. I might need to call in the thunder of Night 351. Let me try something. What? I just did the goat portal! What?! That makes me mad. I did the goat portal thing. This is why we don't try to change tactics, apparently. Get off of me. A curse upon you and your family.
Level up.
I have blossomed into more awesomeness.
That's actually a really wide range of attack right there. I might even have to split this cake search into 2 parts.
Another step towards Nirvana.
That's cool, so it'll actually pull them, it'll push them apart and pull them back together. That's kind of cool. Okay. When are these things gonna stop? Do I need to deactivate the air horn?
Blossomed into more awesomeness.
I feel I'm an idiot! I'm an idiot! I'm an idiot! I am the biggest idiot in my lands! Wow! Wow.
Yeah.
There are not words for that. There are not words for how I feel right now, other than I'm an idiot. Wow. I totally forgot about how those worked. Wow. I'm gonna have to cut that out. So basically, I let an air horn summon those minions for like 10 minutes.
Heck, Skylanders are stronger here.
Oh yeah, one more thing. The Mayor King Super King has a tank. What's up with that?
Okay.
I don't see a horn here, so that's good. Or a siren or whatever. It's kind of more like a siren.
Level up.
Another step towards Nirvana.
So I probably have to blow him up. Whoa. Whoa. Whoa, jeez. Okay. So obviously, this isn't gonna be easy. I need to somehow get over there. Yeah, I feel you, Boom Bloom. I feel you, Boom Bloom. That was about my reaction to that. Oh, man. I have no idea what I'm supposed to do here, if we're being honest. I have no idea how I'm supposed to get over there without getting shot repeatedly. See, I don't... I don't see a way. Because those arrows look like they're pointing. Oh, no, they're not. Okay, yeah, you have to take damage if you're trying to get over there. It's impossible to not take damage. I don't like that. They were just being honest here. Alright, so we made it, but now I'm Pit Boss.
The snake slithers off!
I mean, I guess it gives me an opportunity to try out Pit Boss, but I really was not wanting to have to try out Pit Boss. And I'm already, like, down to half health with the man, so... It's like Slitherio! In Skylanders. Now he's actually got knockback on his attacks, unlike Buckshot, which is definitely a big help. Yeah, see, this is a totally different style. You couldn't do this with Buckshot because he doesn't have enough knockback to be able to do anything.
Level up.
Witness the power of the snake. witness it!
Try to take down these little things first before I take down the big one. That's gonna be the easiest way to do this. Better yet, take them all down at once.
Oh yeah.
Okay, so it does look like you can actually take damage in snake form, which is something I was wondering. So, not gonna be able to use that tactic completely. And he's not taking knockback because he's so much bigger. Okay, took down all the little ones. Spam, 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 spam. Alright.
Spetterman. Snake
level up.
My power grows to epic proportions. Well, you pretty much defeated my whole
Mayor army, King, Supreme so King.
Guess I'm out of here. Oh, and here's some special candles to put atop that giant cake you're making. Give my regards to Chaos.
Alright, so, cake piece number 2 gotten. That would have probably taken about a 3 or like maybe 5 minutes after I cut that stuff out. Probably won't take long at all. I'm going to switch back to Buckshot now because I was really not wanting to play with all of these guys in one level. Of course, like we said, it's more like it's a bunch of different little levels put together, so...
Quiver with fear!
Alright. I actually thought there was another area first, but I guess we'll have to go talk to Popfizz again. Look at that beautiful stack of Imaginite chests that I just need to open.
Jetpack's been working on securing more cake supplies, but has a problem with an evil Creation-tron. Help him get the supplies, and maybe tell me what a Creation-tron is later?
Alright. Should be pretty easy.
Says they're offering
keep
cake
saying that.
To anyone who wins the big arena battle over here.
So it looks like you're presented with 2 options each time. And you can take either option. But then the options will change, but they'll come back around. That's what it looks like. Because I was going to say, because Mags was doing something. If I remember correctly. In one option. Okay. There we go. Now the cake icon has shown back up. That's what I was wondering about earlier, that that wasn't there.
So glad you're here, mate. I finally booked a gig singing the national anthem at this arena battle, but we're short one competitor.
What about the national arena, or the national anthem of Skylanders is?
Oh yeah!
Did I mention that first prize is something you can use to bake that giant cake of yours? So there's that too!
I guess we're about to find out.
Oh, Skylanders is so great! It's really, really great! Like pretty much the greatest thing ever! But we didn't write a ton of lyrics for a song! We're too busy being great. Go Skylanders!
Well, that's pretty simple. I could probably sing that.
Great. Broccoli Guy is excited to call the action here. Excited and a little bit hungry. So how about you start fighting and I'll just go order a pizza.
All right. bum 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 bum. Well, are these things actually? Oh, they're just repelling me. Okay, I was like, I don't think they're doing damage.
The classic case of defeated enemy right there.
It looks like they're knocking enemies away too, so it's kind of helping them get into the area of combat. So it will actually make it harder to run away, which is going to be interesting. Especially for a character like Buckshot, who I think really relies on being able to run away. Because like Pitfalls, you can just sort of do, essentially that was a stutter step tactic, very similar to what a lot of MOBA players use. So, I mean, it was a very stutter step-like tactic with his staff, but you can't do that with, whoa! Buckshot. What? 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 I give up! I give up trying to dodge these things!
Evil.
I thought it was farther back! Die! Jeez! Die!
Even though by definition, okay, I don't know if the next round can technically get any more.
I'm a little bit salty.
Booyah!
Just a little bit. Just a little bit. I just got hit by a chompy.
Well, full disclosure here, I don't think the weather ever actually changes at this place. I mean, it's the same every day.
See you later, non-alligators.
I
do not like this
Broccoli
Guy, not at all.
So, I just want to know, Shadow.
Okay, get out of here.
Character creation business.
You know, Broccoli Guy, I got to say, it's pretty cool. And it's not just because I'm chill there and I like to say cool a lot, or because my creators programmed me to say it.
Whoa, this is insane. Okay, here we go. They can't get to me if I'm over here and I keep dodging the...
Skylanders start to firmly establish their own dominance.
It's hard to imagine that the bad guys could come back from this, but anything could literally happen.
If I can just get some of these extra bugs out of here, and I'm doing a little bit... I just took out that first spell punk, so let me try to wave clear here. I'm gonna try to switch over to this one. Okay.
You know, the Skylanders were...
There we go. Start weeding them out. Right there, if I can pull them in.
Just to be an object.
Yep, there I did. Okay, there we go. Took them out.
Don't get too comfortable there, Skylanders, because things are about to get tougher. I read this in a fortune cookie last night, so it must be true.
Sounds about right.
Like Chill Bill, anyway.
No, at first I was just Bill, but I was pretty cool.
I am.
Booyah! Oh, I had to jump in there and call the Skylander leveling up. By saying booyah, yeah, it seemed like a good idea at the time.
Okay, a couple more. She is actually really long range, and actually now I do see her doing knockback to the small characters.
Choppies in the house.
A little bit.
Oh yeah, that is some good stuff right there.
This is probably the last one that I'm gonna have to beat, so.
Appear to be kicking a lot of butt today.
There we go.
Oh, so true, Chill Bill. And I guess
oh, nope, really not quite.
Kick butt. I just didn't know they kicked weird butt butt.
It's like the first fight in the Superchargers arena battle.
Well, it's the only problem, really.
Ah! Since when does it have that range? Ah!
The scales of justice.
Die!
This could be going better.
You mean for the Skylanders?
What? This is insane! This is insane! Hold on! I'm about to call forth the fury of Night 3-5. You will suffer! Your soul will suffer! At the hands of Night 3-1! They will suffer!
I live for victory!
I hope you're not talking about a competition. I feel pretty spot on.
A terrible death! They will suffer!
I forgot that was a thing for some reason.
this speed out there, Chill Bill, fighting the sky.
Well, Broccoli Guy, I think we have witnessed an impressive display of prowess.
Yeah, couldn't agree more, Chill Bill. Although, I'll be honest,
my gosh.
I have no idea what pugilistic prowess is, but still, totally on board with your statement.
Oh.
Thanks, Brian.
That's annoying.
And yes, the Skylander did, in fact, put the beat in beatdown during this musical-themed arena battle. Besides my heartfelt thanks, I managed to snag 200 pounds of butter from the arena's concession stand.
Sounds about right.
Giant cake you're making, and I can't imagine this establishment really needs that much butter anyway.
Okay, now that my vocal cords are shredded from telling them that their souls would suffer, even though they probably don't have souls since they're just video game characters, yeah, I'm good, I guess. So we've now got three ingredients for the cake, so we're going to get a fourth one in this episode, and then we will split it in two, and we'll get the other four in another episode, and then we'll continue on with the last two levels of the game. So I'm going to cut this segment, because it's actually a 22-minute segment, so... Alright, so now we've got to go back to Pop Fizz, and I'm actually going to pull this back out and put Buttshot back on, because Buttshot, like I keep saying, is really the character that I want to feature in this level. Next time, I'll feature Boom Bloom, and then I'll feature Pit Boss, and then I'll feature Flare Wolf. That's the order I want to go into.
I just heard the Vultures stole some cake supplies from Flynn. Ah, those guys are the worst. So why not take them out and get our supplies back? Here lies a town overrun by chickens. Sal is over there trying to get rid of the chickens and save some eggs for our cake. Can you give him a hand? Jetpack's been working on securing more cake supplies, but has a problem with an evil creation tron. Help him get the supplies, and maybe tell me what a creation tron is later.
I'm just gonna go to the nearest one, I think. Wait, haven't I already gone to this one? Isn't this the one with the air siren? I'm not sure. I thought I'd already been to this one. Maybe not. Might just be imagining something.
Ah, Skylander, you're just in time.
Oh, well.
The infamous Captain Cluck has set up one of his franchises here. And now the place is overrun with his crazy angry chickens. I have an idea that may scare them off. Music. Chickens hate music. Especially crazy angry chickens. So, if you would be so kind as to lead me around while I create as much of it as possible, we might just be able to scare off the chickens and force Captain Cluck to relocate.
Go, Skylanders! Nice, Skylanders, that's here.
Well, this is interesting. Go. Get in the box.
Well done. That first chicken coop is now full, but there are plenty more down the stairs. Follow me.
Woo-hoo! One, two, three, four. Sing it.
I guess I'm supposed to go down the stairs, but let me get this treasure chest first. Yeah, I think I was just in here. Yeah. This is the one where the mayor was. I thought.
Oh, Skylanders is so great! It's really, really great!
singing. Oh, Skylanders is so great. It's really, really great.
Just need to get one of those in there. Okay, there we go.
My voice is really something, isn't it? This part may require your assistance.
Got it!
There's something back here, so I'm gonna go in here. Oh, a selfie spot. Oh, with, Hot Street.
I'm a bad goat!
Alright, looks like there might also be something back here. Nah. Well, the ultimate question is, why is Hot Streak back there? Alright. Heard the Mega Chickens.
Nice, Skylander! They're stronger here!
I'm not sure why you need to be stronger here, since there's actually not any combat going on. See if I can kill two chickens with one arrow. Alright, there we go.
We did it, Skylander.
I need an easy button. That was easy.
Crazy angry chickens off. If there's a better use for music out there, I haven't heard it. Ironically enough, the chickens did leave you some magnificent eggs as a reward.
I don't know why that's ironic.
It's technically ironic, but said eggs will be perfect for that giant...
You just realized what happened. I said, I don't know if that's ironic, and then he goes, I'm not sure if that's ironic. I think the word he's looking for is serendipitous. There's your big word for the day. But yeah, that is 4 of the 8 cake parts for this level. I think that it's kind of cool that they implemented this side stuff in there. I just didn't know that it was going to. So I was thinking I was going to actually be doing a level this time. But nope, just a bunch of mini levels. So yeah, I hope you guys have enjoyed seeing me collect the 4 cake parts. We'll come back and we'll collect the other 8 very, very soon. So yeah, this has been Portal Master 9351. Remember to like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye!